Here on Carla Drive, just outside of Richmond, it has been a busy morning for crews after an early morning fire that officials believe was caused by a lightning strike destroyed a family's home. And now that that fire is out, they begin searching for any valuables and keepsakes that can be salvaged.
Neighbors in the Cross Creek subdivision say just after 4 o'clock this morning, they heard a large boom that shook their entire house. And when they looked across the street, they saw the home on fire and their neighbors running outside to safety. The Madison County Fire Chief says when they got to the home, flames were already shooting out of the roof, and a big issue with battling the large fire was their water supply. Firefighters say the hydrants simply did not have enough pressure, requiring them to call in every tanker truck throughout Madison County except one.
Having water, I'm not going to say we'd have saved much more. This house was rocking when we got here. It was, when I was probably the third one on scene, and it was really getting on with it. It was, once they get in that attic area like that and being in sale, they're really hard to stop, really hard to stop.
Friends of the homeowners say they are obviously in shock, but are thankful that they did get out okay. They also say they had a house full of family from out of town here celebrating a birthday, and they all had just left last night. In Madison County, Hillary Thornton, WKYT.